Do you want your Pokémon Blue to have the modern characteristics of a Game Boy Color game without compromising the gameplay of a Gen 1 game? Then this tutorial's for you. So first you're going to want to use one of these GB operator epilog devices to back up your game onto your computer. In this case I'm using a Pokémon Blue version. Then you want to go to this website and download the ROM hack. Then you'll want to go and you'll see that I have the two files here. I have my save, I have the ROM, and then I have the ROM hack, and you'll see you have four files here. And each of these files, you know, there's one that's called Gen 2 and Vanilla, one labeled Poke Red and Poke Blue. So in my case, I'm only going to use the Poke Blue versions. The vanilla version only updates the colors. The Gen 2 version updates the sprites to the Gen 2 sprites. Then you're going to download this Lunar IPS program. And then you just extract it. And you can see I'm dumping everything into my downloads folder. And then you just load up Lunar IPS. You click Apply IPS Patch. And then it'll ask you to select one of the ROM hacks first. So I'm going to select the Poke Blue Gen 2 because I want both the color and the Gen 2 sprites. Then I pick the Pokemon Blue ROM itself. And that's it. It's patched. Now you can play the Pokemon Blue with the colorized version like a Game Boy Color game. Plus it'll have an update to Gen 2 sprites. If you're unsure if you want the Gen 2 sprites, I made a comparison to the unaltered Gen 1 sprites here for the starter Pokemon. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe.